Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go? Figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, P-Pie decimate a joint. Check out my projects like them workers that section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill four U-Hauls. More death than World War II calls around these parts. We put a brown just to drown these thoughts of black corpses in county morgues, Lord. Those images haunting, I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning, I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards, tryna go toe to toe, we laugh at ya. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at ya. Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and the protocol, or they gon' for show blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Made a little tune called Folding Clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, well, you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the GOAT like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen, that's how it goes sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue moon. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing the funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. The times I be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought him around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me. I felt this potency, simosity. Niggas gon' hang theyself, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heeded that. What got showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend to clap as often as the genius that misquoting me. Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shining, but need I remind you, my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever coin they can find, the pettiest crime they committing it. just to get by for a limited time. The steepest a mountain they trying to climb, I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I was sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into with my guys, slowly revealing myself. Building my wealth, a nigga touch mine, I'ma kill him myself. Trust me. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga fell dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue. Everybody mentions suicide prevention, man, they even made a hotline to call up when there's tension. But I got a question, what about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's urge to get triggers involved.